Communication in relationships is really important. Obviously, my communication with my wife is amazing, but that's shocking.
No one believes that, mate. That's horrific.
The key to any relationship is communication, and communication between partners out in the middle is hugely important. You would have seen on the TV players coming together to have a small chat in between overs. I think it's important there to establish, you know, where you're trying to score, where you might be able to get a quick single, what's going on with the ball, if there's any swing or seam. Just talking and communicating around what's happening out in the middle. And I always end by saying to the other batter, watch the ball hard. That's the last thing I say as they walk back to face the next ball. What I mean by watch the ball hard is watch the ball like a hawk, as closely as you can. It's the most important thing coming down at you. You've got to watch it that closely and concentrate as much as you can. When running between wickets, it's important to call as loudly and as clearly as possible. The last thing you want to be is back in the shed being run out. So keep those calls loud, clear and precise. Communication is a vital part of our game. Make sure you know what your players around you are doing, communicate effectively and enjoy yourselves out there.